All right. Okay. Your number, and then you can begin.
153-493. Have you ever got the feeling where you knew that your parents were going to kill you? So, a couple of years ago, I got in a car accident. I was texting and I was driving, obviously. And I was going to pick up my friends for this basketball game. And I was driving. It was at a red light. And we were starting to go. So it was green. Everything was cool. And I was going. And then I hear a thump because I was looking down. And I was like, okay, I just tapped this car. No, I didn't tap a car. It was an old Ford truck, and my car was pretzeled. My radiator was, like, punctured. I'm still paying off that. So don't text and drive, guys. I'm going to tell you guys how to avoid this by my rules. Okay, don't text and drive because you can get in my accident. Or it can be 10 times worse, and then you'll be in a fender bender or something else. Number two, don't rush to like places. Actually leave early so you don't have to drive fast. Okay, don't drive in bad weather. I know we all think we're invincible because we're in college and we're 18, we're 19. Oh, maybe we're 21. We're not invincible. We're gonna get in a wreck eventually because we're not that lucky. So don't drive when the weather sucks. Don't have road rage, because if you ride people's butts, they're going to brake check you, and that's going to suck, because you'll end up getting another fender bender. And pay attention, so don't, like, look down and focus on the road. Don't, like, get in your feelings about stuff. Actually pay attention. Okay, the selective group service rules, that's my insurance people, they told me what I should do. I should keep a very far following distance away from other cars to avoid the accident. I should look ahead and pay attention to what's going on. Don't brake so much, kind of coast into it and pay attention. And telegraph your attentions, like make sure you put on your turn signal early. And don't suddenly stop, because that sucks. Fender benders can be preventable. You don't want to have to deal with having your insurance go up. You don't want to have to deal with that extra bill going up, because we're young, so we don't want to have all that extra money to pay off when we get older. Oh, why did it go to the other side, did it?
Yeah.
I was pressing that thingy.
So you're pressing?
I was pressing the arrow key, so it didn't go over.
All right. I don't know why it's not doing this. Can you try next down there in the corner?